Hey, what's up, guys? It's Trevion Crane, and this is my About Me podcast. I am a junior at Hoover High School, and most of the images taken for this project were taken through my iPhone. Okay, first image are the flowers outside of the school. I call the image WP because it reminds me of my hometown park named Washington Park. In Portland, Oregon, my hometown is nicknamed the City of Roses, and Washington Park is a landmark filled with roses. For this image, I added more color and reduced the brightness on the image to emphasize the green in the image. Okay, next image is piano tiles that I took at the school. Music is a big part of who I am as a person and how I do things. I've been playing and making music since I was 5, and I also participate in the band here at Hoover. I edited this image by making the color black and white only and cropping the dust that was on the piano keys. Alright, the subject of this image is the American flag. I took this image in the courtyard here at Hoover High School. This is one of my favorite images of this project, and it is important to me because I take pride in my home country, the United States. For this image, I enhanced the color and slightly decreased the brightness to give the final outcome a brighter look. Alright, for this image, the subject is the book pages. This is important to me because I am an avid reader and I love to expand my knowledge through books. I call the image power because knowledge is power, and in this case, reading gives you the power that you need. For this image, I've used the black and white tool and reduced the brightness to give you the final outcome. Alright, the final image for this podcast will be of my Chromebook computer keys. This is important to me because I like to do research on my own, and I use my Chromebook a lot to do the research I need. For this image, I turned on the black and white and cropped the dust off the keyboard. Thank you for taking the time to listen to my podcast. I hope you enjoy, and see you next time.